Hey, this is Twain with Nutrina. Let's talk about transitioning your chicks from chick starter feed over to layer feed. At 16 weeks is about the ideal time to make this transition. The big difference between chick starter feed and layer feed is the calcium level and the protein level. Your chicks don't need all that calcium, so it's important that they stay on the chick starter feed. Free feed them as much as they want. You're going to do the same with the layer feed. So make sure you're on a good quality layer feed and you'll get plenty of eggs, and this is a lot of fun. Thanks for listening.
There you have it, folks. We hope you've learned something new, and be sure to check out NutrinaPoultryFeed.com to find the feed that's right for your flock.